Welcome to the WOJTYLA Chant International Melody Festival 2020. I am Carmel Zamit, and I would like to welcome everybody participating in this festival, as well as those that have read but they couldn't participate in the festival, and for those that in the future they might be thinking to participate. It was a pleasure to host a number of you in this event, understanding the situation that we are living. One was trying to do its best to communicate with other identities like yourself to eventually create this chain of events coming from different angles of the world. We are hail from Malta. Here we are at the national shrine of Our Lady of Topinu, which was visited by Pope John Paul II in 1990. In Topinu, we're going to have the first concert, or rather recital, by a violinist and a pianist in front of the niche where Our Lady spoke to a lady called Carmi Grima, where she invocated to say three Hail Marys for three days that she had been dead, and for the hidden womb of Christ. It's from there that the assumption of Our Lady became a very important strategic point in the liturgy of the Roman Catholic Church. Therefore, I will leave you to admire and appreciate the pieces of work that we receive from different angles of the world, and I would like to thank you again for your participation.
The first piece you're going to listen to is Ave Maria. And I think that is a very good choice, since we are to be found in a church dedicated to Our Lady, called Topinu. Ave Maria is written by Gounod.
Thank you.
pieces written by the English composer Edward Elgar, and it is called Salut d'Amour.
Thank you.
Saint Sans is the composer of the next item. Let's hear. We will now listen to a very good piece called Thais Meditation.
Thank you.
The last theme in our concert, in our program, is written by Ennio Morricone, an Italian writer still famous for his themes in several films. And it is called Love Theme from Cinema Paradiso. So, as today is the liturgical feast of Pope John Paul II, we come to the end of our concert. On behalf of the JP2 Foundation, I would like to thank you for watching and listening to our duo, and hope you enjoy their performance. We would like to thank as well all those countries which participated in this WOJTYLA CHANT International Melody Festival 2020. And from here, we would like to invite you all for next year's